And what a great way to start us off. Sit tight for singles.
Hold on to your seats. We have singles action coming up next.
We have one of our breakout talents taking on some tough competition.
Oh, we aren't going anywhere.
Look who's here, the animal, Batista. Look who's here, the animal, Batista.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Washington, D.C., weighing in at 290 pounds, the animal, Batista.
I cannot believe the WWE Universe's reaction to Batista.
This man is a real force. Drew McIntyre.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
Almost knocked silly by that strike.
Looking a little out of it up on that turnbuckle.
Now, this could very well be the beginning of the end.
His astonishing acrobatics coming through here.
Oh, man!
He looks a bit off his game here. But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
This. Oh, no. It's making me nervous.
But the whole thing. WWE in 2014 in the best shape of his career. The animal entered the Royal Rumble match and stood nose to nose with upstart Roman Reigns.
It was absolutely electric, Michael. Batista eliminated Reigns to win the match and became only the fourth man to win the Royal Rumble twice.
I want to go back to Batista's 2014 Royal Rumble win. The WWE Universe could not have voiced more displeasure at the fact that Batista won, even when he faced off against the much despised members of the Shield.
Yeah, it wasn't the hero's return he expected, but that didn't stop the animal from crushing everything in sight on his road to WrestleMania.
Batista turns it around.
I'd say Drew McIntyre's career is a story of two completely different chapters. McIntyre himself would tell you his first chapter didn't quite go as planned, but boy, chapter two is a whole nother story. And what a reversal from Drew McIntyre. vertical suplex.
Nice.
And it's Batista with the reversal.
Michael, I like your analogy of McIntyre's career as two different chapters. And while chapter one didn't necessarily blow anybody away, there was a foreshadowing of his future success.
Well, even Mr. McMahon himself called McIntyre a future world champion, which of course later came true in 2017 when McIntyre defeated Bobby Roode for the NXT Championship.
Whoa, McIntyre able to avoid damage there. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Batista is in position.
Spine Buster!
I'm not sure how much he has left.
Yeah, you don't see a slam like that very often.
Batista turns it around.
I think it is. Yeah.
Boom!
On the mark.
He's got some fight left in him.
Drew McIntyre has chosen to kick out here. See what I did?
When this guy's on, look out.
Batista is in position.
Batista bomb. He wants to end this right here.
That's what he was looking for, Michael. But for
here's the cover.
Two, three.
Batista did it. What a huge win. These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
That was just one of those matches that the men involved should just be proud to be a part of. A legendary performance.
Wow. I haven't seen a match like that in a long time. I might go home and watch a replay. It was that good.
Batista!
Kicking off the night with an impressive victory.
And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back, wondering how in the...
We're going to witness an explosion for the vacant championship, and it's happening next. In a match that is sure to not disappoint. Irresistible force.
Making his way into the ring.
Thank you.
It absolutely amazes me how quickly Ronda Rousey and seamlessly made her transition from the world of mixed martial arts to WWE. She improves each and every.
Given the athleticism of these women, this one promises to be can't miss.
That could give her the momentum she needs.
Oh, yeah. Takes her off her feet with a tackle.
That shot landed on her and was a direct hit.
A kick right to the gut.
Swinging! Neck breaker!
Textbook.
What a clothesline.
She agreed to this match. She knew this wasn't going to be easy.
And you just get that feeling that being outside the ring so much here in this match will eventually come back to haunt
her. Corey, I have to disagree with your earlier comment. I'm with the masses on this one. I think tonight is the night we crown a new champion.
Well, either way, guys, this has been one heck of a match up to this point, and I think it's only going to get better.
She's capable of bursts of great activity. The key is sustaining the effort.
Is that working?
Looks like Nikki Bella is starting to fade a little bit.
Here's what we're going to see what she's made of.
Well, there's still plenty of match to go here, guys. Unless something crazy happens, I don't envision this being the end of the road for her.
Now that's a display of excellent ring awareness.
Nicely done. We may very well be seeing the finisher here very shortly, guys. And when that happens, you can bet this this one's gonna be over.
Oh man, she's rolling down.
That's what happens when you're in a powerful grasp. You go down, and she strikes with great precision. Second time we're seeing this here.
And now it's barely on her heels.
But you certainly can't count her out yet.
Well, it was just a few moments ago that it looked like she was going to sail to the
nasty spine buster by Stephanie McMahon.
Incredible. That'll knock you silly, that's for sure.
She shows signs of life.
She's showing a lot more than that.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Look at her go.
Uh-oh, Sasha Banks is looking at it.
Bankrupt. There it is, pedigree.
This one's over, guys.
The night could be over for Ellie.
She goes for the cover. Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow.
Looking for an opening for that finisher, it seems, and that's a smart move. Just hit the finisher, get the win.
He's turning the tables.
Ain't turned
yet. Still got some work to do.
She's able to get out of the way there. Good night. What a stunner. She's in full control now. Full-out smash.
Wow, she's fought her way all the way back here.
Anytime a superstar sees an opening for their finisher, they got to take it as Byron.
Oh, look. Nikki Bella's in position.
She's got a chance to win it here.
She goes for the cover. Inside the ring now. She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move.
Look out.
Oh, Brie Bella able to avoid damage.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
Perhaps thinking something else here.
Not sure why, though, Michael. She seemed to have it really cinched in. You got to think about using the finisher here pretty soon, I would think. Just pick up the win and move on. There's no need to keep this thing going longer than necessary.
Well, that was unreal.
Looks like Bayley's getting pushed to the limit here.
I'd say her fans have every reason to be concerned here.
She is on fire.
Slam.
Good point by Byron earlier. If there's an opening to execute the finish,
and she breaks free.
I don't know how she did it. That was impressive. The boss is giving some serious orders right now.
Quick thinking by Nia Jax.
An all-out assault on the back.
Brie Bella is looking for the ending. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Oh! She's countering nicely now.
Yeah, a second ago, she was almost done.
Ronda Rousey not in the best shape here, guys.
We might be looking at the end of the line for her.
And things look bleak right now.
This could be the end of the road for her here, guys. Then again, you could probably say the same about her opposition.
A move like that can get her right back into this match.
Immediately. She reverses out of it,
and not a second too soon. Close call there.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Oh, a snap there.
That'll get you whiplash.
Oh, what a Samoan drop.
And she looked like she had...
She goes for the cover.
One. Two.
She kicks out of that one.
She's still in this one.
It looks like Brie Bella has got the momentum.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone.
Oh, my God.
That you feel foolish riding around now.
Now, can Nia Jax make the most of this? She's not careful. Things can get out of control in a hurry.
I think they're about to.
Oh, man! Oh, but it's a reversal.
Look at her go.
Double team here. What a drop kick!
And once again, we see a return to this specific maneuver.
Hey, but it works. She is on fire. Bayley is showing she could talk trash and taunt with the best of them.
Nikki Bella with a nice reversal. And she lets her free.
But the damage was certainly done, Michael.
And guys, we're seeing Stephanie McMahon in a tough situation.
Her opponent is clearly getting the best of her here.
I think this one's over. I don't know how these women are finding it within themselves to power through here. This is amazing.
Look out. She could be done.
Ember Moon is getting ready.
Not so fast.
I think she's trying to prove a point here. Look at her go.
Oh, look. Nikki Bella's in position. Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
She comes on the counter.
We'll see if she can turn things around.
Nia Jax is in deep trouble now, guys.
This may very well be the beginning of the end for her. Here comes Brie Bella.
We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
She's back in full control now.
That's all she wrote, fellas.
That's not even remotely comfortable looking.
Caught. Some good technique right there.
And it's Nikki Bella showing some agility.
She's definitely energized, but she better make sure she saves something for later.
And it's Nikki Bella showing some agility.
Ronda Rousey, this is all but over.
Game, set, match, this one.
Ronda Rousey, this is all but over.
Smash.
And to think, you got a punishing attack on the body. We got a cover.
And she's back in the ring now.
Just driven down with such power, guys.
Oh, man.
Wow, what a sequence.
Yeah, that was amazing.
She's got her where she wants her. She goes for the cover.
Form of attack.
A surprising reversal from Sasha Banks. She got her good there. I see where she's going with this.
Here comes Sasha Banks. Look at this. Nia Jax is letting everyone know.
That's how you slam an opponent down with authority. She goes for the cover. That could have been it right there. Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron. Wait.
Whatever happens, it's not gonna be good. I can tell you that.
Going for the double play with this move.
She's in control. She counters before it's too late.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Oh, the reversal by Bailey. And there's an extremely destructive strike.
From behind.
She is on fire.
She goes for the cover.
One, two.
She might just be running on instinct at this point.
Very admirable performance here, but you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury.
And no luck against Stephanie McMahon there.
She's capable of bursts of great activity. The key is sustaining the effort.
Cradling the opposition now.
Which could spell trouble here, Bill. Brie can't be stopped right now.
Running clothesline.
And no luck against Nia Jax there.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Look at her go.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Just carrying the opposition here.
But you can't carry her.
And she's trying to flip the script here.
Easier said than done, Michael.
Lariat.
Nikki.
And Ember Moon. Too quick.
With a point of the elbow. Nails it.
This one is over. She is on fire.
Bringing it back into the ring. You can tell by the look in her eye that Brie Bella is preparing.
Ooh. Ooh. Nasty spine buster by Stephanie McMahon.
We may be looking at our winner here, guys. The night could be over for Ember Moon.
abundance of life.
She's showing a lot more than that.
She's definitely energized, but she better make sure she saves something for later.
Nearly driven through the mat. Stephanie McMahon has her in her sights. Uh-oh, Sasha Banks is looking at it.
She's not looking good here, guys.
Man, she's gotta get herself together here.
And no luck against Nia Jax there.
We're looking at complete domination here.
No, there's the reversal. Second time's a charm.
She's a live wire when she's plugged in.
Some good technique right there.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. Look at this. Nia Jax is letting everyone know exactly how she feels. She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move. Here she goes. Back in the ring now.
And Bayley evades that one.
Oh, and did you hear that thump?
Too soon. Close call there. She is on fire.
Forearm kick just drives her face down. No, she gets out of it.
But she's still struggling, Cole. The end might just be near for her.
It starts to feel like a broken record with that move.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before.
Her out with a neck breaker. Here she comes on the counter.
We'll see if she can turn things around.
I'm not so sure the body's supposed to absorb that type of impact.
Look at her go.
Oh, and she gets her with the elbow.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Some people might not agree, but I think sometimes Bayley can be a bit too much.
You can see the confidence just
beat. She's got her now.
Breeze looking good here.
She goes for the cover. Oh, and the ref gets taken out.
Was he made of paper mache?
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
She's got her.
She's too quick for her.
Ember Moon is getting ready.
Wow, fantastic ability from Ember Moon.
That has got to be it. Bayley really needs to dig down deep and fast.
She's really fixated on delivering that maneuver. This is going to be big, one way or another. And she's toying with her now.
She can't take much more of this.
Ember Moon is getting ready. She wants to do this in the ring. Rebound.
But is it enough to put Stephanie away?
And she's back in the ring now.
And the cover for the win.
This is it. She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move.
She delivers a lethal forearm. Oh, what a shot.
Yeah, she doesn't want to take too many more of those.
Look at this.
Oh, no. She's in a bad way now.
Bayley connects. She goes for the cover.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Look at Nikki go.
And no luck against Stephanie McMahon there.
We're looking at complete domination here.
And Corey, she releases the hold.
Looks like a questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here.
Bree can't be stopped right now.
Here comes Sasha Banks.
She can
to the face.
I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before. And she's trying to flip the script here.
Easier said than done, Michael.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Move right there.
Setting up for it.
Yeah.
Ronda Rousey got out of there in time. Nicely timed shot by Brie Bella. Clearly trying to take out the shoulder. There may be no escaping this fireman's carry.
I don't know. Never say never.
Focusing her attention on the body here. She counters before it's too late. Gosh, the same move over and over. This is relentless. I think she's trying to prove a point here. Stephanie McMahon wants to put this away. If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible.
The boss is giving some serious orders right now.
When she gets in attack mode, look out. Sasha Banks is scaling the ropes. Back between the ropes. Look out! She lands an enormous elbow.
She is on fire.
A quick reversal by Bayley. I think Sasha Banks is done playing. Nikki. Frightening attack on the jaw. Big reversal for her there. He's turning the tables.
Ain't turned yet. Still got some work to do. Look at her go.
She's got her now, guys.
Oh, man. Ember Moon is really feeling the pressure.
Oh, Sasha Banks gets the reversal. That's nice.
Breeze looking good here. The first one was vicious,
but somehow this one was even more devastating.
Brie Bella looking remote engaged.
That's it. That's what she needed. When Stephanie's feeling it, good luck to whoever crosses her path.
She's up on that top turnbuckle. She won't be for long. Going for an encore here. Attacking the neck region. She's targeting the arm now. And this has got to be it. And one. Real close. Too close for cover.
Yeah, well, Sasha is surviving on heart and the skin of her teeth, but she's still battling.
Got it on that one. Uh-oh, Sasha Banks is looking at it.
She is on fire.
Big grunt. Now, she just needs to finish her off.
Oh. Here comes Brie Bella Buster.
That's how you put an exclamation point at the end of a match, guys.
And this is gonna be it. Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. Ronda Rousey's done playing. Here we go. Not the first time we've seen this move tonight.
Game, set, match, this.
Ronda Rousey, this is all over.
Nikki is hurting now, guys.
Ronda Rousey needs to capitalize on this opportunity. Brie Bella is looking for the ending. You can tell by the look in her eye that Brie Bella is preparing to end this match right now. Yes, Lock!
Warm up the bus. This one is over. Look out. That can break bones, guys. Brie Bella is acting like a true diva here, and the fans seem to be eating it.
Oh, man, she's wearing a kiss pedigree. She's got it now.
Make the most of this.
Oh, a reversal by Bayley. Got it.
Bayley can end it.
She's countering nicely now.
Yeah, a second ago, she was almost done.
And it's Nikki Bella showing some agility. Oh, look, Nikki Bella's in position.
Breeze fangs are up, and they are sharp.
Oh, and she gets out of the way.
Look at this. She is on fire.
Now, let's just hope Banks has enough stamina to pull through.
She's turning the tables.
Ain't turned yet. Still got some work to do.
How's that for ferocious? Looks like someone hit the repeat button for this move.
She's a live wire when she's plugged in.
Brie Bella looking to end this.
When Stephanie's feeling it, good luck to whoever crosses her back.
Oh, my God. Sasha Banks.
Ronda Rousey's bankrupt. She can pick up Ronda Rousey. This is all but over.
Here she comes on the counter.
We'll see if she can turn things around.
Yeah, saved by the ropes.
Talk about being in the right place at the right time.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Oh, what incredible power. Wow, what a vertical suplex.
That's all she wrote, fellas.
That is a huge opening for Bailey.
Look at her go.
Nope, she releases it.
Well, that decision may very well come back to haunt her, Cole.
And she's got her with a clothesline. Back inside the ring now. A quick reversal by Bailey. And just like that, this move is leading the charge. Stephanie McMahon has her in her sights.
She is on fire.
Showing some quickness there. She drops her in the clothesline.
She looked like she had no chance a few moments ago.
Her back is in some real pain now. Well, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
That right there is why they call her the boss.
Nikki Bella doing a great job of turning that one around. Oh, my. Another face buster.
Here's a fix.
Twice. Going for the cover. She clearly got the results from the first time she delivered that move. Oh, man!
Ronda Rousey's done playing.
She's got something in mind. What an incredible impact on that move.
That might have done it.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her. She's countering nicely now.
Yeah, second. She was almost done. Look at her go. Oh, man, she's rolling now.
And what a reversal from Brie Bella. Look out. There she goes. We've seen this before. That's gotta be it, Sasha Banks. Now that's a finishing move, people.
That right there is why they call her the boss.
Look at Bailey making her move.
Well, oh my gosh!
She's got it now.
The night could be over for Ember Moon. And no luck against Nia Jax there.
Oh, straight forward.
For some reason, she goes for the cover. She wants to do this in the ring.
Wow, look at
how impressive was that. Just sending your foe crashing to the canvas.
This is not going to end well for Nikki Bella.
Watch out here, ladies and gentlemen. Stephanie McMahon looks to be in trouble. She's got to find a way to regain her momentum. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Some good technique right there.
When she gets in attack mode, look at
it. Oh, gentlemen, it is turning into bullseye.
You stole my line, full-on smash.
Now, she just needs to finish her off. A clubbing blow, Cole. That should end it.
And Bailey evades that one.
And no luck against Nia Jax there. Sasha Banks dodge out of the way there.
Ember Moon is getting ready.
I think she's trying to pull a point here. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. We're looking at complete domination here.
Wow, fantastic ability from Ember Moon. That's all she wrote, fellas.
Well, she wants this win bad.
Nikki is hurting now, guys.
Remind me. This could do it!
Uh-oh. Beautiful drop kick. Sasha Banks gets nailed. And she's trying to flip the script here.
Easier said than done, Michael. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
She's capable of bursts of great activity. The key is sustaining the effort.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
She reverses out of it.
And not a second too soon. Close call there.
Check this out. She found something and she's sticking with it.
Nia Jax, big move. Leg drop across the throat.
And she looked like she, I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before.
She's back in full control of that.
Look at this. She's out of it, guys.
Yeah, she's leaving herself wide open here.
She dodges that one. Jumping snapmare!
What a move. Nia Jax able to avoid damage there.
That strike was strategically placed on her opponent.
Avoids trouble there. Boom! What a clothesline!
Sasha Banks avoids major damage there.
She got lucky.
And she's driven to the mat hard.
What a clothesline! Ouch!
Just a step quicker, it looks like. Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
Nia Jax, big move coming.
Look at her go.
Ronda Rousey got
out. Oh, man. That looks like it hurts. That has got to be it.
How is Nikki Bella going to...
Got the shoulders down.
Sasha Banks is in control.
When she gets in attack mode, look.
Sasha, the back step. The back step.
What a comeback.
Window to take this just slam.
Attacking the head now.
She's definitely energized, but she better make sure she saves something for later.
She is on fire.
Oh, and she's dropped there.
Yeah, she might be done here, guys.
Here comes Bailey.
Sheer power on display right there.
Nikki is hurting now, guys.
Jeez, not like Nikki Bella's chances. Here's a cover.
That could have been it right there. Bailey's looking to end it.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Stephanie McMahon looking to end it.
Look at her go.
She's countering nicely now.
Yeah, a second ago, she was almost done.
In trouble. Crucifix in a pin attempt. And there's the breakup. Just in the nick of time. Look at the Ronda Rousey. This is all but over.
I bet you feel foolish riding her off now.
If it doesn't end the match this time, it might be time for a new finisher.
And it's Nikki Bella showing some agility.
Ember Moon is getting
wow, fantastic ability from Ember Moon.
This one is over. Bailey really...
And she's trying to flip the script here.
Easier said than done, Michael. And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks.
Whoa, she escapes the stretch.
You seem surprised, Cole. Come on, there's no way she was going to tap to that.
Oh, my Lord!
This one's over, guys.
Lively bringing the action back into the ring. We're looking at complete domination here.
Open over with a suplex.
She goes for the cover.
Quick thinking by Nia Jax.
Ooh! When Stephanie's feeling it, good luck to whoever crosses her path.
She shows signs of life.
She's showing a lot more than that.
Like they both did their homework heading into this one.
It's not looking good for Stephanie McMahon.
Look at this. She lets her out.
She better have a good reason for this, Cole, because she,
look at this. A surprising reversal from Sasha Banks.
She's a live wire when she's plugged in.
Her knee finds the mark. Brie Bella looking to end this.
Clearly on mission here.
Wow, what a great performance.
She's looking wildly, guys. And I assure you, the hazards outside the ring are very, very real.
This is a bad situation.
Oh, Brie Bella able to avoid damage.
Ember Moon is getting ready.
Ember Moon just brought the WWE Universe to its feet.
Penny predicament.
Oh, Brie Bella able to avoid damage.
She goes for the cover. In count. And close.
That might just be the final nail in the coffin.
Oh, man. Sasha Banks is in trouble now.
She goes for the cover. Oh, the reversal by Brie Bella.
Oh, she's rolling now.
Ronda Rousey. This is all but over. Oh, goodness. She bounces her face off her knee.
That's it. That's what she needed.
This isn't good. I don't think Brie Bella knows where she is.
My God, the back rake has got to hurt.
Ronda Rousey's done playing. Off the buses. This one's over.
That should do it.
The night could be up. One move after the other. It's devastating.
This one's over, guys.
The night could be over for Ember Moon. Now with a neck breaker.
Second time we're seeing this here.
Specific maneuver.
Hey, but it works.
She is on fire.
Wow, Sasha Banks gets the reversal.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
Oh, boom. Nice. Oh, the slam.
Look at this.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
And it's Nikki Bella showing some agility.
Hooked up.
She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move. Incredible impact on that slam.
Look at her go.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Here comes Stephanie McMahon.
Whoa. Nasty spine buster by Stephanie McMahon. This one is over.
You're going to want to see your internist after a slam like that.
She is on fire.
Certainly is her father's daughter.
Leg drop across the floor.
Oh, man, Bailey's gonna need a hold up for that.
Take it off. She reverses out of it.
And not a second too soon. Close call. She's flipped the switch and the light is on.
Stephanie's taking some punishment here and is in bad shape. She must turn the tables before this match is over and it's too late.
Dodges that one.
Not the first time we've seen this move tonight.
Here she goes again. Looking a little dazed here.
Yeah, she's definitely not looking herself right now, Cole.
she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before. We're looking at complete.
And to think, you guys counted Nikki out just a few moments ago.
She goes for the cover. And she gets out of the way. Here she comes on the counter.
We'll see if she can turn things around.
Hits the overhand punch. She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move. Look at this. Nia Jax is letting everyone know exactly what to pack the punch.
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will. And Bayley evades that one.
Here comes Sasha Banks.
Oh, man. That looks like it hurts. That's when you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Uh-oh. This doesn't look. There's a pin now. I'll tell you, the face taking some serious damage here. I think she's trying to prove it. Ronda Rousey, this is all but over.
That has got to be it. Well, man, she's rolling now.
And no luck against Nia Jax there.
It is not looking good for Bayley.
Now with complete control.
Wow, what's this? Bayley is in all kinds of trouble. Now going to the top. High risk.
Look out!
A few inch high. Nia Jax. This could be it.
What a leg drop.
She can pick up the win here, guys.
The night could be over for Stephanie McMahon.
It's a live wire when she's plugged in.
Look at this.
Wow, fantastic ability from Ember Moon. She's got it now.
Yeah, that truly was a thing of beauty.
She's definitely energized, but she better make sure she saves something for later.
Second time's a charm. Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
Sasha Banks dodges out of the way there.
There she goes, back in the ring now.
She comes up with a slam.
Oh, she does it again. Oh, incredible move by Bayley.
And there it is, boys.
She's in a bad way here, Byron.
Count her out yet, Michael.
Look at Bayley making her move.
She hits it. Bayley brings everyone to their feet.
Nikki is hurting now, guys.
Yeah, this is the shoulders down. She's calling her out. And just like that, this move is leading the charge. She got her good there. Byron, she has no idea where she is right now.
And I assure you, the top of that turnbuckle is not where you want to be.
Meredith has pedigree.
Now, she just needs to finish her off.
She goes for the cover. She comes up big with the revolt, and she's trying to flip the script here.
Easier said than done, Michael. Oh, man, she's rolling now. She is off.
She didn't get to the ropes right there. This one might have been over.
Might have been. I don't think there's any question. This could have been over.
Yes, no!
Breeze looking good here. You don't want to get locked into that move for a long time.
She's able to break out of it.
The lesson to learn here, Cole, is that you can never count her out.
Close quarters.
No, reverses it.
She's countering nicely now.
Yeah, a second ago, she was almost done. Oh, man, she's rolling now.
What? Sam Jawbreaker!
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
That'll rearrange your face. Oh, face first.
Good night.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
She's flipped the switch and the light is on.
Look at her go. Back now inside the ring. She counters before it's too late. And no luck against Stephanie McMahon there. Down she goes.
And she might just stay down there this time.
And Ember Moon, too quick.
Jack's able to avoid damage there.
Quick thinking to avoid that one.
She's flipped the switch and the light is on.
If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible. Ember Moon is getting ready. So damaging.
Bayley can end it here.
Oh, Brie Bella able to avoid damage.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Apparently her current offense is based on the concept of repetition. Bayley has her inner sights. And no luck against Stephanie McMahon there.
Gosh, this is like that old Battery commercial. This move just keeps going and going and going and going.
She's got it now.
And she delivers a lightning quick strike.
And Ember Moon, too quick.
And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks.
She is on fire. Here she comes on the counter.
We'll see if she can turn things around.
Stephanie McMahon looking in.
Nasty spine buster by Stephanie McMahon.
That's all she wrote, fellas. That slam just brought this entire arena to its
end. Bayley makes her pay for all that.
Warm up the bus. This one is over.
Absolutely punishing.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Obviously putting a lot of stock in that maneuver.
She dodges that one, going all the way up. Ronda Rousey got out of there in time.
Oh, man, by the hair. I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before.
Yeah, some good technique right there.
Look at her go.
And Byron, this takes a ton of strength to pull off, am I right?
Well, you are definitely right, Michael. But you also have to remember how much energy it drains to pull off.
She is on fire.
The boss is giving some serious orders right now.
Got the leg.
A dragon screw.
That would destroy a knee. She's turning the tables.
Ain't turned yet. Still got some work to do.
Back in the ring again. No, she's too quick for her.
Sessions are really paying off, Cole.
Yes, sir!
Now it's time to capitalize. That's one of the more impressive submissions in today's sports entertainment.
Sasha Banks avoids major damage there.
She got lucky.
Look at her go.
And she lands the slam.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
A high-risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle.
Three can't be stopped right now.
Ronda Rousey, this is all but over.
Nikki is hurting now, guys.
Ronda Rousey, this is all but over.
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will.
Sasha Banks dodged out of the way there. And now she reverses out of it.
And not a second too soon.
A close call there.
Tremendous move.
That might just be the final.
Ronda Rousey, this is all but over.
She can pick up the win here, guys.
Ronda Rousey, this is all but over.
Some good technique right there.
She's a live wire when she's plugged in.
Back in the ring now. Brie Bella, look, she shows signs of life.
She's showing a lot more than that.
Oh, man, she's rolling now. She is on.
Well, that's any indication. She counters before it's too late. She's hurting all over.
Now, she just needs to finish her off.
I think that slam caught her. Leg drop across the throat. Shoulders on the mat.
One.
And the match continues. She wants to finish this.
She's in control now.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Yes, no!
And there it is, boys. Let me tell you, that can cause some serious injury.
When Stephanie's feeling
it, yes! Takes it!
Get it.
That match is worth another look. Here we go.
When any superstar, man or woman, is able to find a way to win a match as entertaining and action-filled as that one, they should be grateful and really proud. Some great stuff. I don't like to throw around a lot of praise, but my eyes tell me that might have been one of the great matches in recent WWE history.
Submission moves we've seen in a long time.
You know, nothing made me happier than when I'd lock in Lucky 13.
What?
I forgot.
Oh, you said. What do you mean I'm trash? You guys have the title. Thank you. business, man. I mean,